Hey guys, so I got a old prickly rose bush down at the corner of the lot there that I got to haul out. So we got the old 5248N out to hook onto it and hopefully rip her out. So these are the old rose bushes we're tearing out, and they're pretty prickly, that's why I'm just going to drag it out. Well, that hauled it out no problem. Again, I hauled it out. It's a little bit of a bugger trying to mow around every time I go by it. I'm pricking myself. There we go. Got the bushes I wanted dragged out. Again, the main thing is to get the root ball out, and that's what I did. And I didn't prick myself in the process. Again, the old 52 worked great. I can't wait to get plowing with it this winter. And all I'm gonna do is push them up to that corner, the bushes, till the fall, and then I'll chop them up with the old chainsaw. And time to put the old tractor away again. I'm going to put the brush in the corner there, and then I'll chop it up this winter. If you have any questions or comments, make sure you post them below. If not, thanks for watching, guys. And till the next video on the 1952 Ford 8N.